lifting it out. Clutterbuck gets knocked down after he dumped it in. Miller with the hit. JT Miller establishing some physical play. He's had a couple of hits.
Now the Islanders lost Matt Martin, but Clutterbuck is one of their more physical players still, and JT Miller sees him coming. And how about this hit? Arms down, stick down, shoulder to shoulder. Clean hit. And a good solid one by JT Miller. I think JT Miller is going to have a heck of a season.